Well, crews continue to clean up a crude oil spill following a pipeline break in Port Neches. The pipeline is on the Huntsman property near the intersection of Spur 136 and FM 366. A Huntsman supervisor said a Shell contractor hit the pipeline, which caused it to break. Shell immediately shut down Thursday afternoon and isolated the pipeline. No injuries were reported. A portion of Highway 136 in Port Neches remains closed.